They say winning in the playoffs starts with confidence and momentum. If true, then maybe the team to watch is Darlington in the boys' basketball playoffs. The Redbirds ended the regular season by knocking off previously unbeaten Cuba City to earn a share of the conference crown. Tonight, Wisconsin Heights charged with trying to knock off Darlington in the regional semifinal. Redbirds on fire to start. Tyler Shager buries the jumper, part of a 7-0 run to open the game. Vanguards rally, though. Garrett Nelson feeds Bryce Barnes for the hoop and one. 9 points for Nelson. 7-0 run ties it up. Darlington ends the quarter in style. Football star Alex Erickson hits for three at the buzzer. Erickson pours in a game-high 22. Redbirds hang on for a 70-68 win to advance.